Well, it was a weekend full of flying peas across the pond. In this afternoon's bright spot, we're taking you to England for the annual World Pea Shooting Championships. That's right, it's a thing. Every year, competitors design contraptions to fire dried peas. Then they use their pea launchers to hit a target. The winner this year took home the titles for the fourth year.